Hey folks, I'm Vix, and today we're going to play Unclaimed World, a game by Refactored Game. And it's been quite a while since we've been trying the game, so much should have changed. And it's going to be quite interesting to discover the new area the game is going to provide us. So, what was the game about? It was about establishing a colony on a strange planet. The game was absolutely gorgeous, which was one of the first selling points of the game. It was still a bit confusing by moment, but hopefully it will be maybe easier to handle. So let's just make a new game and let's see what we can do. So there is quite a bit of new world to select. I think making Headway is new, the Clapit is also new. Trinka Island, I've been doing this one already. The Field of Toseti also. There is two versions of this one, so maybe one of these is new. There is a large version and a medium version here. And we've got the Macro Station. So let's. I think the most recent is the Clay Pit, but this one seems to be cool as well. So, do we have any hint of what this is about? So, a war crew sign up for making mud brick in a clay pit. The temporary camp might turn into a settlement. Okay, so I believe in this one we're going to begin with a map which is already having some kind of basic camp. And the other one is a farm town is in decline when price for farm produce go down. Maybe we're going to go for this one because I'm usually starving and this seems to be a good beginning. They make a plan to start monitoring rubber with the help of chemists. Okay, we're going to go for this one. Can I change the size of this map? No, but we're going to go with this one, so let's just select it and see what we can do. Alright. So that way we should not starve to death, which will allow us to maybe go a bit further and a bit faster, because I tend to get in trouble. And we can already see how beautiful the game is, so let's just take a look. Let's see. Yes, it was playing with the arrow, which is a bit strange, but let's just keep going. So I've got a few colonists. How many do I have? I think I've got at least four. And let's take a look at the UI. I think the UI is a bit different. Seems to be a bit cleaner. Oh, my mistake, wrong button here. I've got a little bit, oh, speed time. I think it was not possible before, but now I find it to be very, very handy. And we've got a bit of the tutorial here, which is going to pop from time to time. So I need to achieve. So these are my maybe winning condition here. I need to achieve 40% food, 27% security and 40% comfort, which I got already. I need to hire a barge from Eden Plains, which carries one or more chimneys from Nathan family, an extrusion machine, and a stock of sulfur powder. So, you know what, I will just do that a bit later. I will come back to that when I can. But first, let's just do what we can to make the colony run properly. And not right now. Let's just take a look at what we can do. So, I've got probably my inventory, which is over there, so we can take a look at what we've got. We've got also a filter, which is going to be quite handy, but let's take a look at what we've got here. So we've got arrows and black powder. We've got, we could make the full trap, but we do not have any. We do have a few ingredients here. I've got plenty of glassy creeper pods, which are edible, crystal berries, dried stalk steak fin, vinegar, water can, okay. Quite interesting. We'll probably try to make. Is there any fishing spot around? Because it seems to be the case. Look at that. It should be easy to fish in there. We've got vinegar. Plenty of materials. Nope, not so much. We'll just take a look. I think I've got pots, but I don't have these traps because these are not available. But I think maybe this one is going to tell me that I can build a few. Oh, I don't have the tool to make it, maybe. Okay, let's see. Fish trap, I need one of these at some point. What else do we have? We've got plenty. Radio art. Seems cool. Okay, let's take a look at what we can build right now. So these are the tasks. This is the task manager, which is going to allow me to handle the priority. And I think I've been reading on a patch note that now they're going to handle the priority much better. So if they... Let's say if they were to starve, they would just probably just prioritize the food making order. Let's take a look here. I've got my objectives, which they were telling me about. I've got also a few chart, so I can see how my colony is going to evolve. There is also a... oh, nice. This is new. There is also a map with different station stuff. I can probably click on views options, so I can talk to these guys. Price of goods. I can also view people. Maybe I can recruit people from here. And here I can probably just recruit the scientists they were speaking about. I think it was probably in Eden Plain. Something. Oh, maybe it was just over there in Bird Hill. What do we have in Bird Hill? Not so much. Maybe it's here? Headway? Oh, Headway is the place where I should probably ask for a barge. Yeah, we're not going to do that right away. Then we've got... oh, okay, so this is the place where I could ask for a boat to come here. Let's just cancel it. For now, I don't really need it. And let's take a look at our people. We've got 6 people, which are ranging from different age here, from 26 to 64. We've got also probably different kind of specialty, construction, cooking, electric engineering, farming, street farmer here, which is good because we are a farming colony. And let's see what we can do. So we've got probably a few things to do. Where we've got farms over there. Are they taking care of the farm? I think they should. Let's see. I'm going to ask them to maybe sow crystal berries on these. Both crystal berries here. I'm going to go with a large plot which is going to make classic creeper. What is that? Creeper pod. Okay, why not? And I'm going to go with more berries because it seems to be more appetizing. I'm not sure what the other thing are. Okay, so with the beta blocks, they're going to begin to do stuff here. There seems to be at least busy. And there is a fish trap location here. I should definitely do one. So let's take a look. What do I need to make it? It's going to be written right at the spot of the fire trap. So what kind of trap do I need here? I need a strychnine trap. So it's going to be the first one here. And to make it, I need shade leaf canes, metal wire, vine, and strings, which are high-tech materials. Okay, it's going to be complicated. Nonetheless, let's just track this item here. And I will need to, this is new, I think. And I will need to find out what I need to do to make it work. So how do I make the wire? So wire should be found in another category. I could ask them to find the shade leaf. It's probably going to be easy to find some around. Let's just take a look. There is quite a null in here. Is he attacking us? I don't think so. It seems to be a pacifist, but I'm not sure. Okay, let's gather stuff. I'm going to go with shade leaf canes, which is probably what I was looking for. And maybe I could get a bit of firewood for the... A few stick would be useful as well. Alright, maybe all of these. A bunch of stones. What else do we have? Not so much. Let's just do it that way. And... Okay, this map seems to be quite small. Oh, it's Bird Hill. So now I can maybe go from map to map. I don't know. We'll try. Anyway, it's going to allow me maybe to unload the map a bit better because it's going to be easier to control. And we've got a little robot as well. Do we have a dog? We were able to have a dog before. And, oh, unfortunately we are still not able to zoom, it seems. It would be absolutely amazing because the art of the game is absolutely gorgeous. Look at these little huts and stuff, it's just very pretty. I like the color panel. What do we have here? Seems to be some kind of greenhouse here. What can we do with the greenhouse? We can sow finger fruits, but I don't have any. I need some to begin with, I think. Where do I find these? Let's see. Let's try to... Oh, and look at that. We've got a little indicator here to tell us how fast they are gathering these things. So, on the overall, we seem to be getting much more information about what's happening around and how they are doing these. So I'm going to make a big area here, so they're going to check the area. I'm going to ask them to do plenty. I'm going to ask them to scout the area. I'm going to ask them to probably examine to see if there is anything of interest around. and then I could ask them to get the staff, but maybe I should wait for them to examine the place. I'll just get the staff. And let's see, what do we have? We've got plenty of clay, which is going to be quite useful. We've got even more shade leaf canes. Was it what I was requiring? I hope so, but I'm not completely sure. Oh, vine. I need these. That's pretty sure. Let's just get these. And do we have any other thing? I need to check out. Oh, I'm going to make the... Let's grab a bit of this. It's going to be handy. I don't know if I got already a furnace or something like that, but it would be useful. And let's take a look at... Oh, I'm going to make these... where was it? It was not over there. This is going to just tell me what they are doing. And it seems to be a lot clearer. We can also see if there is an issue and if they are lacking tools and stuff, because I believe I should have a few tools, but they are going to break at some point, so I need to be careful. Let's take a look. So it was... where do I find this? Maybe in tools. And... let's see, it was string, and it was where? Let's take a look at the exact name. I don't want to be searching for something I will not find. So I'm looking for a fish trap, and I need, let's just click on it to see if it's going to bring me to the production here. What do I need to make these happen? I think I can probably see this from here, but two options. Maybe I don't really need these, all of these, that much. It's not really... let's see. It could be in there. Let's just take a look. Oh, we've got... No. For a second I thought I was reading it, but it was spring, not string. Okay, let's go somewhere else. It's going to be... If it's not in tool, where could it be? It's by alphabetical order, so it should be there if it was there. Let's take a look somewhere else. I could make clay huts. I don't know if I got enough huts to allow my colonists to sleep at night. I've got a tool shed here. I've got a canopy house, which is... How many people can I make? Can I welcome here? And then six of it. I've got two residents here, and how many people can I put in there? Let's take a look. I should be able to build stuff, and I just need to find the right panel to do so. The UI has changed a bit. I'm a bit lost. Oh, it was, is it over there? Yes, it is still there. So let's just remove that and take a look at what can I build. Got structures here. I could build a port. This is amazing. Do we have already one? I'm not sure. I've got a town center, I've got a port already, yeah, so it's not necessary. There's plenty of buildings. I could make a clay hut for four people, but I feel like... do I have anything? I've got plenty of little houses up there. Workbench, no workbench, okay. Clay hut, I've got one over there, which is going to... There's four residents, so I'm fine. I've got enough place to put these guys. Radio hut, maybe to communicate with other guys. I've got also a kiln. It's quite a change to be able to begin with a town which is already running. It's going to be interesting to see what we can add to this town. So let's just maybe... Could I maybe call these guys? Or I could just wait for the farm to be ready. I'm going to try to find a bit of food maybe. What are these? Oh, there's a huge area here. I could try to see what there is. I'm going to ask them to scoot the area. Just to be sure. Do we have any kind of weapon? Let's take a look. So we've got bows. We've got only one bow, it seems. And a rifle. So it should be enough for our scout, but I will probably need to make another bow when I can. And to do that, I will need to find a way to make strings. Let's see. So, what if I was to make a bow? I need metal wire, string again. Maybe I could just exchange food for some of these. Even though it seems to be difficult because they are struggling to sell the food. Let's take a look at my food. Ingredient. I've got plenty of crypt pots, and what does this thing here means? Not attainable. The following resource is needed, but has not been discovered. What? I'm currently trying to grow the thing, so it should be possible at some point. And what's going on with this? Ah, okay, I cannot make it happen for now. And what is that? Am I producing this all the time? Or... Okay, what I can steal, I could just maybe try to grab a few. I think I've got an area which would be suitable for that. So let's take a look. What do I have? I've got clamwish and what against seeds. So let's just go for these. These are going to be handy. We'll get a bit of food on the same time. Do we have more interesting things in there? Ah, not for now. We'll just go with that. We'll see what we do. And they should be bringing it all to the town center, maybe? What do we have? So, port. What can I do with the port? I can salvage, stockpile and trade stuff. Okay. And let's see. I've got where is it? Town center. I've been seeing it previously. I thought, at least. Town center. It's just over there. And I can move the camp. No, I'm not going to do so. Let's just click out. Okay, so they should gather my stuff in the town center. I'm quite find this area very, very interesting because it was not that green before and it's quite pretty. I really like it. I cannot do much for now, but I've got a greenhouse. What is this thing here? Can I click on it? No, I cannot. At least not yet. Let's check. Do we ever enter on what it is? Resource, firewood, environment, not so much. And there is a spook. Okay. Alright. Maybe I should just... do we have a place where there is a fish trap? Seems to be the case because there is Paula Tessar which is checking if we've got any fish in our nets, which probably means that we've got one. And could be that one. Yes, it's already in there, so I don't really need to make one. Is there another place where I could just add another one? Because it's quite handy. And... let's see, do we have more information here? Okay, not so much. And maybe I should just speed up a bit, as they are going to walk on the field a bit faster. What's going on? They seems to be doing what I've been asking. Do we have more traps around here? No, they are just recovering clamwish on the beach. And there's quite a bit of fish over there. Okay, the robot is doing quite a bit of work as well. Recovering all these things for the team. It would be nice if I was able to make another one, maybe. Because these things are working all the time. Saving quite a bit of time for the rest of the colony. Alright. I feel like this map is particularly safe. There is not so much enemies around, which is quite nice because I don't really have so much weaponry to defend myself. But we've got plenty of these little... I'll just slow down a bit of time so I can just actually click on these guys and see who they are. So these guys are field credit. I don't know if they are really aggressive. And let's take a look. Maybe these guys are going to eat my plants. Yeah, these are plant eater, so I should definitely dispose of them. Let's just end them out of my field, guys. Just new ant, and let's ant every single little beast which is going to come and eat our crops, because it's going to be an issue. Oh, look at that, there is plenty of these guys which are coming my way. I'm going to take care of them. We should. Well, I think my colonists are actually sleeping here. They're not doing much. John Millet is over there. And where is Mary Late? In there, okay. Do we have more people around? Where is the cleric here over there? So I've got Polatessa, which is in there. I've got Gabella, which is already in there. Teresa Reigns, which is just over there. And Magda Basile, which is in the house as well. Okay, so most of the guys seems to be resting. And okay, is this one down? Seems to be the case. Hopefully they are going to flee the wrath of my colonists. And let's take a look. I need to have more bows and arrows. So let's just see if we can do these, because we need to defend the base. There's also deadfall traps and spring snare. I could maybe make a few. Let's do so. Maybe we'll be able to actually capture these guys. What do I need to make these things? String as well. Okay, I need to find a way to make these because I need these for pretty much everything. No, don't do that. Okay. So, I was about to make bows, except I need string as well. Oh, come on, guys. I need to find a way to do that. I need to search for this thing. I just want to see the process, but you know what? I'm going to try to trade for these. Maybe I've got something which is going to be worth it. Let's take a look at the world map, and it's going to allow us to see a new feature. So, we're going to talk to the Bird Hill. I'm not sure. I think we are in Headway, so we could communicate with Bird Hill. There is nothing, so let's just communicate with maybe Zenix Station, which seems to be a bit closer. Let's communicate with this guy. View price. Yes, let's do that. And do they have... I could just buy a rifle. Maybe not. Do they have strength? They don't. Oh, maybe they do. Let's just go a bit further. Fabric. They've got guns, it seems. There is plenty. Look at all this stuff. Where do I find these? Is this what they are lacking? Could be the case. Is there some kind of filter because there is too many here? List view. Category view. Yes, much better. So let's see. I'm not sure it's by alphabetical order. So maybe it's not in... Oh, there is radio and stuff, so it should be around. Is it not? Radio antenna and stuff. They've got spring traps. I could buy a few. It's costing much. I don't think so. Let's see. Let's just check in tools maybe. It's going to be there. I think they don't have it. AXA, Unreal, there's quite a bit of stuff though. And where could it be? Okay, can I just type something? I need high-tech items. Simple as, oh, maybe weapons. Nope, no weapons. Let's take a look. Better tools, nope. Maybe not. Matches and component. That should be there. We could just buy a spring trap. It could be useful. Maybe I could dismantle it to get something out of it. And it's going to be interesting to see if I can actually buy it. So how do I buy stuff? Let's just go and try to buy this. And... okay, so maybe I need to send a ship to them. So let's see. A new run, let's just check who I was about to contact. So where are my quests? So I need to speak to Eden Plans. And I need them to bring Chemist. Okay, let's do it. Do we have more hint? I need to do it first, okay. So let's just actually make a new run. From here, not from New Eden, right? To Headway. Here we go. And what do I do with this? It's going to be... Am I obligated to do that? Let's just do it that way. We'll see if it's going to work. The vehicle has not been selected, so let's just hire a barge. It's going to cost me 100. How much do I have? Not even sure. Let's just do it. Is it working now? There's no purpose. Try adding some action. So I need to embark scientists. So I need to choose them. Here we go. There is opinion. Let's go with people which are going to have good opinion of the base. Let's go with Jane. And do we have any other scientists which would be more suitable? Because this one is not very good. And Ben? Ben Nissen? Okay, she will not join us, so I'm not going to ask it. And let's just do it that way. Okay, I want to embark Nissen, and I'm going to ask them to... I want to buy something. I want to buy... Let's just go with... Oh, it's already there, so let's just see if they got any... kind of string available. If they were to sell my bows, it would be maybe easier. Let's just go and see. So add filter usable as weapon. And I don't see any bow available. Okay, let's take a another look. What am I going to look for? A bit more tools. Okay, let's just go that way. It's a bit expensive. I'm not sure it's a good idea. Maybe I could add action and sell. No. Okay, I'll just do it that way then. I've got a science which is going to come our way. And do we see any kind of vent over there? Yeah, there is a boat over there which is coming our way, which is quite cool. And we'll need to set up maybe facilities to allow us to make rubber. Let's take a look. Once this arrives, we will construct the polymer workshop and start harvesting mascot sap from the swamp. Okay, so let's just begin to build the polymer workshop. Let's see, do we have enough stuff to make it work? I don't see it. Maybe we need to have the right people for it to work. Oh, maybe I'm just missing the name. Should not be that far. I can make another greenhouse. Cool. And we have food, interest. Oh, I could maybe put this thing on the map. It would be easier to spot. And animals. Okay. Nope. So now I don't see them either, but yeah, well. There's a scan and there is a mini map, which I could remove because it's not going to be that helpful. So, where is this boat? Anyway, we're going to speed up a bit. So we are going to keep harvesting food and they are going to keep eating my crops. Okay, let's just slow down a bit. I need to take care of these guys. Why is that happening? Come on, guys. Are we not protecting these lands? Let's just do it again. And ant. Come on, guys. Don't let them do that. Is she hunting? Let's take a look. Caspar. She is vigilant. She's taking care of the field. And I'm not sure she has a weapon. Does she? Carrying a bow and a knife. Is it enough? Maybe I should hire a wire or two. Because I don't think I've got any. It could be handy to prevent the field from being raided by these little guys. Let's see. It's going to cost me more, but where is my money? I've got 140 here. So maybe if I was to contact the other town, do they have any more scientists? They don't have any scientists. They've got Military guys. Hunters. Oh, I could maybe I enter. Let's take a look. Do I have enter? I don't. I've got an engineer. So maybe I should have brought an well, this guy is manual labor. There is security people and they don't have any enters, so I could not have brought these guys. Let's take a look here. So even though I would have liked to hire two guys from this colony enters, I would have been unable to do so because they are not willing to do so. Okay, good. So we need to maybe trade a bit more if we want to make these guys join. Okay, so let's just hurry. I'm not sure I can do anything for these credits which are raiding my fields, but at some point I will. And they will regret eating all these crops. What are these? Let's just take a look. Items. It is clay, so it's what I was asking for. Not even sure what I'm going to do with it, but still. Let's just check on our supply. What kind of food do I have available? I've got smoked streak fins, which are available. Pickled carbon tails here. And maybe I should make a bit of glassy porridge. How much ingredient do I have? I've got plenty of glassy creeper pots. Okay, let's do it. So glassy porridge is going to require glassy creeper pots, a kitchen or a campfire or another kitchen. Okay, let's just go and make maybe... not 12. 10. 10 is good. And how much do I need each time? Just one. So I should have enough to make more. Okay, this is a mineral rat, I thought. Is he not? Where is the ship? Almost there. Is he going to go around or is he going to go straight to my town? Let's just take another look here. That's going to go straight to my town, I think. Okay, let's see. I'm still wondering if I can maybe establish another fishing spot. Would be nice. It would be, you do. It would just make us feel safer. Oh, what are these? Let's just gather these. These are turrets, and turrets are mollusks found on the beach. There's 12, and I should just take them. Is my robot just taking care of the scouting? Seems to be the case. It's a bit dangerous because I don't want to lose this one. No, what gun? Why is he running that way? I was maybe only checking. So do we have any interesting spot around? What is this? Not so much. Okay. Seems to be all fine. Where is my... yes, here they come. Are they going to warn me when they are going to arrive? Let's take a look. Can I have a status or something? Maybe I'm going to see them coming. It would be nice. It's not a very easy area to navigate, I think, but if it's not a big barge, it could be possible. Let's see. Maybe the guy could just spawn. I would prefer to see the boat, but it could be easier to make it spawn. Oh, here they come. And we should have one more people. Yes. Let's just slow down and see what we can do. It's really slow. Okay. Let's take a look. Now we've got Jen Nissan, which is... what's going on with him? Who's there? She's unhappy. Why is that? Comfort is not that good. Security is not really good. And it seems to me the condition of life she had in the other colony was way better. So it would be the different stuff. So she's unhappy now. I need to make her happy, so let's just build a lab and make her begin to walk. I'm pretty sure it's a bad idea, but let's just do it nonetheless. So do we have more stuff? No, we don't have the fishing, the stuff they were asking for. Where is it? Do I need to maybe make stuff to make it happen? So let's take a look. Let's go before, and one or more chemist, I've got one. Oh, I forgot stuff. I need to bring an exclusive machine and a stock of sulfur powder, which would have been... Okay, so I'm going to hire another boat. It's not a good... Oh, maybe the barge is still good. Maybe I don't really need to buy another one. Let's take a look. I need to make a new run. I'm going to start from... crap. Come on. Can I select this barge and use it again? So let's go from Eden here. Select here. And it's going to come my way in Headway. And this time I'm going to take what I need, because it would have been a shame to do the country. So let's just buy stuff. I need very, very special stuff. And I will never remember what. I need sulfur, but that's for sure. I think I need an extraction machine or something like that. So it's probably not going to be in tools. It could be in tools. So let's search for extraction. Extraction something. I don't see it. Oh, they've got string. It's going to cost me though. A bit too much. I'm not going to buy it. A shame. So it was in tools after all. Let's take a look. Material and component. They've got silver, which is nice. So I can maybe check it all. Then I will need the extraction machine. Extrusion machine, okay, so let's just buy one. And I will be probably out of money, so let's just check before I go for it. Oh crap. Sulfur, extrusion machine and a chemist, okay. That's what I was looking for. Let's just make the run again. So, add in planes, select. Headway, alright. And I just buy the sulfur. I don't have so much. Only 7, I don't know if it's going to be enough. And the extrusion machine. Just over there. So I've got 20 more if I want. I'm not sure I should spend it. I'll just keep it that way, make it okay. And do I want maybe to bring more people? Do I have a second chemist which would be willing to join? Not so much. I'm going to bring that guy. I need a bit of security in there. And maybe I could bring another farmer. It's going to cost me. Oh, I forgot. Oh, let's see. More. Less. Where is the ship I need to select? Transport is over there, but... Is it not? I cannot select anything because the boat is here. So... It's going to Eden Plains, it's going to Edwin, it's going back to Eden Plains. No, it's not working. Because we need to go from the place where the ship is parked at. So let's just select. Then we'll go to Eden Plains. Alright, it should be easier, and the action needs to be done in Eden Plain, not in Headway, so yes, this is the place, so let's buy, once again, sulfur, an extrusion machine here. Alright, we'll try also to hire somebody, these two guys, okay, good. And that should be all. Can I maybe sell a few things? Yes, it would be nice. So, what do I want to sell here? What do I have in quantity? Probably food. It's not going to pay much, but it's better than nothing, and I will need the money at some point. So, what do I have? And what do they want? Seems to me they don't really want the food. Do I have any place where I could check? what I've got. There's a list view and a category view. Let's go with the category view. I want to sell food. Maybe not. What else do I have? Matchables? Can I sell them firewood? No, I can't. What are they willing to buy? I think they're not buying anything, which is a shame. Let's check the other categories if I can. Nope. Nope. They're not even buying tools. I need to find out what is going to be their interest so I can just send them when I can. Except for rubbers. Nope. Prepared food? Not even... Okay. So they really just want rubbers. Okay, let's do it that way then. And it's going to take a bit of time though. Can I select my ship now? No, I can't. What's going on? Did I balk the mission? It could be the case. Let's just start the run. Come on, guys. I'm going from Headway. Then I'm going to Edenplan and then I'm going back to Headway. And I think I don't need to unload anything here. Can I remove these actions? Not so much. Nah, not walking. Okay, let's go back. And let's see, can I move it from the map? Can I send the boat back? The barge back? Not so much. Let's go and make a run which is just going to move the barge and nothing else. So we see if it's going to be possible. Let's just go from... Maybe it's leaving? Let's just take a look. Oh, it's leaving. This is why it's not walking. So I need to wait for the barge to come back to Eden Plains and then it will be possible for me to ask another time for that. So let's just wait. Just go quickly with multiplier by 4 speed and let's just wait for them to just advance. I'm still interested to see what's going on the map because I had access to bird something. What is it? Oh! Look at that. This flower is beautiful. And I'm still wondering, can I maybe remove the UI just to see the whole thing properly, just for a sec. Is there any comment to do so? Nah, maybe not. Still, it's pretty. Are these fields just advancing? So, crop size, wheat size, soil fertility. Can I get a bit of an int on these? See, oh, it's crying actually. Condition here, I've got no int. Let's go for the other one. Oh, yes I do. So I can see that this is the time where it's going to be probably... No, maybe this one is... So the wheat is quite short. The crop size seems to be in the green. Do we have more ants? Okay, so I think they need to work on this field. They are not doing it for now. And what again, these things are now finished. Are they not gathering what I've been asking for? I was asking for a vine and it seems to be still the case. Well, they're not able to grab it. Just check here. Maybe we've been recovering these already, so we'll just remove these two tasks. I just not cluttered the place with that many things. And maybe what I should do is to add a little house, just in case. It's not going to cost me much. And it's going to clay granary. Do I have one of these? Yes, I do, just over there. Pretty cool. Let's see. Wood pile. Not really necessary. Clay would be, though. Let's just... make one of these if I can. I'm lacking probably spoke branches, which should be easy to find. And strength? Can I do it without it? I'll just try it. So spoke branches, do I have any around? Gather. Oh, there is bog ore. Let's just grab it. It's going to be handy to make tools and weapons. And I was looking for bog branches. There is 8 in here. Let's just grab 10. Alright. Is the boat arrived? Yes, it is. So let's just call them and ask them to bring me stuff. So destination is going to be... No, was it destination? No, start. Start is going to be Eden Plains. And destination is going to be here. Alright, now I need to buy... what was it? It was over there, I think. Sulfur. And to buy an extrusion machine as well. I will also bring people, embark, Seloy, Lavine, and Edina Aridza. Okay. And that should be all. And he will then go back to Eden Plains. Okay. I just hire the boat. It's going to cost me 100. And it's going to be too much. I think I cannot do that. I don't have enough money. So maybe what I should do is... let's sell stuff. Can I sell anything? Do we have anything of value here? I need to have a filter which is going to tell me what they actually want. Magellan component? Obviously not. This is there storage? Not so much. It's a shame basically because if I had read the thing properly it would have been easier. Let's just start the run. Yes, I know. But what can I do? There is no way for me to overcome that. Because, or I could maybe change a bit if I was to ask them to come and buy stuff. But I need to wait for them to have the stuff in question. They wait for me to have the stuff because they don't have the stuff yet. I need to sell them. Okay, let's check on our reserve. Checking trap, recovering bog ore. Do I have the inaccessible? Why? Status area are not accessible. Can I check it out? Maybe not. Okay, let's just take a look. I was looking for my supply and ingredient. I've got... Oh! Food is getting lower and lower. I could dry the fish. Let's just make it happen. I probably don't want to lose it. And the fish is quite a good supply of food for us. So maybe I need to check. Oh, there is another fish trap location. Can I do something about it? Let's see. Place a trap. Yeah, but I need to know how to make it. I need strength. Okay. Maybe I could dismantle the bow. I'm not really sure it's necessary for now. At least it would be useful not to starve. I need these. I need these so much. Ah, cannot see. Because maybe I can build it by myself. I just need to find the right modules. Plus it seems to be costing quite a bit, so if I was able to make this possible, I could also profit from it. Tool handle, I just need sticks to make these. So maybe I could make tool handle and try to see if I can sell a few. Let's just make 5, I think I've got a few already. Let's make 10. Easier. We've got stones, spring trap. Can I do one of these? I think I can. Let's just make... I'm not sure. It's going to be wasting stuff. I don't really want to do it. I've got a bit of salt, which is not that much. Med bricks. I've got plenty of these. So maybe if I was to... I could make more. I just need clay to make med bricks. But will I be able to sell it? I'm not sure. I'm ahead. I'll just make one. It will be useful. I will always need armor. Oh, can I make one? It seems to me actually I can make one. And maybe it was just options. Maybe I just need to have fine or metal wire and it will be working. Alright. So we'll get a second trap. And thanks to it we may find enough food to survive. Because once again my issue is starvation. Are these guys dead? Hunt. Don't have any hunter, but still. Go for it, and seize. He's got the bow. And you know what, maybe I should just make arrows, because it seems to be a good idea to be able to use these bow with ammunition and stuff. Okay, so I need arrow shaft, water can leaves, and arrow head. I think I need more bog ore if I want to make this thing happen. It's going to take too much time. Okay, let's see. Maybe I should just make spears. Be powerful enough for this kind of enemy. Let's just make a few. So, alright, I could machete as well. Nah, I want to make spears. I just need to find. Okay, so defense. Nope, not defense. I'm always getting a bit. A bit confused in the list. I think I should be finding these in tools. And then. Maybe I should just make a handle first. I need a blade. Sand mold. Not yet. How do I make these? Let's just take a look. I don't make these, I buy these. I've got two O's. Okay, let's just check it. If my fishing net is already ready. Okay, let's see. Maybe it is already, so just. Yes, begin. So I'm going to bring it here and we'll be able to. Yes, here she comes. She's going to establish this little trap over there. And we're going to begin to fish this little guys here. And we'll get even more food from it. Do you have any other location where I could establish. Oh, there is a small arable plot here. So maybe I could use a Sarah to make even more food. Let's just make one. Do we have more? Yes, there is another one here. I'll just do it as well. So we're going to get. Do we have enough fish to survive now? Probably not. Yes, over there. Okay, so let's see. Ingredient. Seems to be that we've got enough, but I'm not sure we'll be able to use to salt all this thing because I don't have so much salt. Can make 5 more. And let's see if I can actually sell a few of these to the people from the other side of the river. Just go to Eden plants from. Okay, I'm going to buy stuff. I want the sulfur. Alright, I want the extrusion stuff. Okay, and are they willing to buy stuff from me? Okay, just remove these. I'm going to try to sell them food. No, I'm still not willing to do so. What I can see? No. Dried salt fish. They don't want anything. How am I supposed to make money if they are not willing to buy anything? Bad food? Nothing. You know what? I should probably just try to check on the other side. Let's just go to maybe the next station here. Do they want any kind of food? Can I maybe just begin with my... Just go from Headway to Zenig. And let's just see if I can actually sell them stuff. Or maybe my idea is bad because I need to... try to go with their town instead. I cannot do that. So is there any filter which would be relevant? Prepared food? Okay, nobody seems to be willing to buy my stuff. Let's take a look then with maybe Bird Hill? I'm not sure there is anybody in there. No, there is nobody in there. So not possible. Can I move the map, see if there is any more people which would be willing to buy stuff from me? Not a match. Okay, let's cancel. Let's cancel again. I think I'm a bit doomed here. It's a shame because this colony is really pretty. I would like to be able to make it better, but still, I'll just decide. I'm going to make classic. Can I not begin this? I don't have holes in it much. Why is that? Do we have no more classic creeper pots? Let's take a look. I think I don't. Let's see if I can find a few around. Because this area should be at least a bit interesting. Is there any of these water can seed? I could take these. There is a bit more bug aura. We've got a bit of clay, which are not going to be edible, but who cares? Oh, there is a bit of salt. Andy. I could grab the flint. Could make weapons with that. Sharpening stone could be handy as well. Spoke branches, stick, stone, vine. Okay. And water gun stone. I think I was using these. I don't remember for what, but let's just take these. And we should check other area because maybe there is something I can grab. Is there anything around this little water spot here? Let's get the stuff. A few water can seeds. Good. Bog ore. Cool. Bit of clay. Why not? We've got more vine here. And that should be alright. Oh, what's going on here? The last... Marilate, who perished from starvation. Why? What happened? Okay. I thought we were able to actually eat properly. Was it not the case? You got 23 dried salt track fin. Is it not edible? Strange. Let's just say maybe it was not prepared well enough. Maybe they were not able to. Let's just roast a few of these. I think I've been lacking here. And let's go for a few of these as well. Okay, so they should not starve anymore. My mistake. I've not been careful enough. Oh, what is that? It's a great whip chow. Oh, not good. We are going to get in trouble. I don't think my guys are fighters. Then he may be coming to us. Do I want to attack him? I'm not sure it's a good idea, though. Let's hunt it. It's too dangerous to have it around. If I had two people just going for it, it would be nice. I think I don't have a dog. It was quite a cool character to... Oh, look at that. These two guys, they are going to hunt it. I hope they've got still a bit of arrow and maybe bullets, because if they go with... Oh, there is another one here. Is there more? If they are going to go for a fight with knives and stuff, it's not going to be good. It's not going to be pretty. They are going to get killed. Anyway, I think we are not going to be able to go much further. I've been doing a deadly mistake at the beginning, and I'm not sure I'm going to be able to recover from it. So guys, I'm going to conclude the video here. I hope you like it. If you do, please leave a like, a comment, or subscribe, and thank you guys. Have fun!